Hey friends, looking for a cool way to build some composition skills, develop some improvisation, all while drawing some inspiration to make some cool hip hop tracks? Let's check out Intro to Scheming. So what you're gonna do is you're gonna write down a random category of choice. For example, fruits. And then what you're gonna do is play one of your favorite hip hop backing tracks and say as many words as you can on the beat that match that category. Apple, kiwi, lemon, lime. Apple, kiwi, lemon, lime. Okay, friends, now that you've gotten comfortable with doing some scheming on a backing track, I got a challenge for you. What you're gonna do now is bring a friend in, and once you play that backing track, you can pick a category and go back and forth, word for word, to the backing track to keep the scheming going. So for the challenge, I brought my friend Mandana here, and what we're gonna do is we're gonna scheme with the category of colors. One, two, ready, go.
Yellow, blue, pink, orange.
Silver, gold, platinum, bronze.
Magenta, red, green, yellow.
Nice. So now, let's switch it up, starting with names of instruments. One, two, ready, go.
Trumpet, drums, guitar, piano.
Saxophone, piano, saxophone, drums.
Flute, drums, piano, ukulele.
Ukulele, 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 ukulele. See, friends, remember, don't worry about making sense, just have some fun. And if you get choked up a little bit, just keep repeating a word until you think of something else.